to give thanks.
Thank you.
7 years ago, y'all, my car went off a bridge. And we flipped in the air about 3 times. I was 5 months pregnant at the time. And today, my baby's 4 years old. In a right mind. Have a health and strength. When I think about that, y'all, I thank you for keeping me in the land of the living. You let me stay here one more time just to tell you thank you, Jesus. He let me live to see another day to tell you what he done for me. Oh, listen. Some of y'all been through some things this year. And the thing that you went through, the devil really wanted your mind to snap. Listen, I'm talking about when you was by yourself. You didn't have the music going. You was at home laying in your bed, and the devil was talking to your mind. But what the devil didn't know, that you have a thankful heart to God. And anybody that died to tell God thank you, he's gonna look out for your health. He's gonna look out for your mind. He's gonna look out for your home. Out of all the things that you've been through, I want you to just start thinking about it. God, you brought me through that. I was about to be put outside, but you brought me through that. When death came and got my grandmother, then a year's time it came and got another grandmother. It didn't take nobody but God that brought you through those situations. When the doctor gave you that bad report, and he gave my mama 6 months to live, y'all, because they found cancer in a womb. But when they opened up, the cancer was sitting right there. All they had to do was cut it out. That was 3 years ago. She's still living.